What's going on, everyone? A quick update for Scream 5 2022 trailer. Obviously, the 25th anniversary release is today. I'm ready. I'm about to head out myself, go have some dinner. I'll be vlogging, do all that stuff. So if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe, turn on bell notifications. I will be going live probably several times throughout. So I'm really excited and looking forward to that. But when it comes to the 25th anniversary, many people have already seen the film. The East Coast already had their 3 o'clock showing, and the report is that there was no trailer attached to that film. People waited till the end credits. There were reports that some theaters were saying wait till the end after credits for something special, and there was no trailer in that regards. Some people have said that there were like little featurettes, which is cool, but nothing really significant for this 25th anniversary, which is completely shocking to me. One, because this is just the perfect time. You got the 25th anniversary. You would think they would do something special. But the biggest thing is all of the promotion. I mean, there were even theaters that promoted the trailer as a draw for this film. That's why a lot of people are outraged, because I've seen sort of mixed reviews. People are like, oh, just be patient, just be wait. But a lot of people bought their tickets for the actual trailer of Scream 5, and because many theaters were marketing it that way, you know, and then even some were being very, you know, low key about it and saying, get a sneak peek, sneak look into Scream 5, which clearly we know now is the official poster. And don't get me wrong, the poster's awesome. I am a huge fan of it. I'm glad that we got something, but you would think that this would be a perfect time to market. And I wanted to show this image real quick, because it was something that went viral, of a theater manager for one of the big theater chains posted this, and it went viral. People were posting it all over the place. It says you all in for a treat. And then it was supposed to be, they said that the trailer was attached to the film. That's why it went viral. That's why so many people were excited for this, because again, theaters were literally marketing it as if there was a trailer. That's why people are so upset. That's why people are so disappointed. Plus, it's just perfect timing. Why wouldn't you do that? And not just that, but in England, they made it, the big theater out there made the official announcement that it would be attached to the 25th anniversary trailer. And then the next post was that on the 12th, it would be attached to the trailer. And then there's reports, people have shown things that saying that the 11th it's attached to. So there clearly was people or companies marketing the trailer attached to this 25th anniversary film. And that's why people are so upset that we didn't get a trailer attached to this. Now, could it be that some theaters will show it? I mean, I'm going to the biggest, pretty much the biggest theater in my area of Vegas. So it's in the town square area. If anyone's in the town square and you see me, feel free to come up to me and say hi, whatever. You know, be polite, because I will be with my girl, and I will be, you know, having dinner and stuff like that. So, but at the same time, if you see me out and about, please feel free to come up, snap photo, whatever. But anyway, it's so hopefully, because I have the 7 p.m. showing, hopefully we'll get to actually have the trailer attached to that. I will be there extra early just to see if anything happens, and I will stay till the end until they pretty much kick me out. So just in case, the off chance. But I'm excited to see it regardless. One, it's great content, you know, for this channel, but two, I'm a fan of Scream. I never got to see the original in theaters regardless, because I was young, I was a kid. So the fact that I get to see it now in theaters, now that I'm grown up, I'm really excited to see it. It'll be a good time. Again, going on a nice little date, get to see the film. I mean, what more could you want? But I am disappointed that we don't get the trailer. Anyways, not to drag this on too long, if anybody does get the trailer in their theater showing, please let me know down in the comments below so I can update everyone. I will continue to do the best I can to stay updated and provide as much information as possible. So again, be subscribed to the channel, turn on bell notifications so you stay up to date with all the updates today, because there was a lot going on this morning. I've made a handful of videos already to get out to you. And then plus, we're going to be doing the sort of vlog thing. It's probably not going to be the greatest thing in the world, because it's just going to be me randomly live streaming. But I'll also put some stuff together for people to watch in general. And then tomorrow, I'll probably do some breakdowns of what the information we have now. So look forward to that as well. Hope to see some of you in the town square of Las Vegas. That would be pretty cool to run into some of you. I know a lot of you do live in Vegas, so it'd be cool to, you know, be able to interact with you all. Anyways, I gotta go because I got to get on out of here so I can make my dinner reservations and make my my film. So I will see you all in the next one. Again, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.